Yes. Thank you. Excuse me? Yes. I have a few questions for you. It'd be polite if you looked over at me to see what I have to ask and what I have to offer. That's more like it. Anyway, what's your name? Interesting name. You're definitely not a top setter. Oh, don't need to get so riled up. Just a simple statement. Anyways, if you'll look here, here we go. Do you know who this is? Yes. You know who Silco is? Do you work for him? Do you know anything about him? What do you know about him? I need to know. You don't work for him. Shit. Do you at least know anything about him? Anything that's important? No, I'm not allowed to tell you what this is all about. I guess you're right. In order for you to give me the right information, if you ever so have it, you're gonna need to know what I need to know about Silco. Alright. So, you think that Silco is planning something big? And, okay, hang on. Do you know who Jinx is? You do? Oh, that's a bit helpful. We think that Jinx and Silco are working together and planning something really big. And us enforcers need to know where he, where he sets up this hall. Like, where he lives, basically. Where his base is. And how to get to it. Who is with Silco. Obviously, some people from where you're from are most likely a part of this. Which you're not, so thankfully, because I looked at your prisoner file and you obviously have been here for quite a while, a few years. Yeah. What are you even in for? It doesn't say on your file. It shows that you have nothing written down, actually. Uh, You don't even know yourself. That's unordinary. And it's really weird. Maybe if you're willing to help me with this investigation, we might figure out who put you in here and what exactly happened. Are you willing to do that? You are. Well, that's good to hear then. By the way, my name's Caitlyn. So, back to my questions. Before I go and ask to let you out, do you have any important information about Silco now that you know what I'm looking for exactly? Well, yes, of course, his base is gonna be down where you live. No, duh. Yes, that may be a possibility. All right. I will go ask to have you let out. I'll be right back. Thank you for your help. It means a lot, especially knowing that a lot of people might die. It shit may go down. But yes, thank you. I will be right back to let you out. Don't get too comfortable now. Alright? I'm going, I'm sorry.